LaPortia and Trent. Here we go!
I'm so stoked doing a duet with Trent.
LaPortia has got a big old voice. It's the power of a thousand suns.
Trent has a higher voice than me, and I'm a woman. You know, it's all right, though.
We kind of contrast each other, but we're also alike in a lot of ways.
People are going to be really surprised because some parts you think I should be doing, he's going to do.
And when we're together, wow, that was beautiful. Tie a bow on it.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. But I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. But I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again. About family with family's all that we got. Everything I've been through, you were standing right by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
So let the world guide your way.
Hold every memory as you go.
And every road you take will always be you. But I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
We've come a long way over from where we began. But I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
That's a great way to open the show. For me, when you're doing a duet, you got to find the right song. It was the perfect song. What I loved about it is it played to both of your strengths individually, and yet those two strengths worked really well together, and you both stayed in your own lanes. It was collaborative. It was great. I loved it.
Yeah. What a pair that you guys make. I mean, the whole thing was just magical. What a way to start the show. I loved it. It was great.
Thanks. Great way to start the show. When I found out that y'all were going to be singing that song, I kept trying to figure out what are they going to do with Wiz's part.
Yes.
And I love the fact that y'all sang it. And at some points, I didn't know which one of y'all was singing which harmony part, which one was singing the melody, because your voices blended so well. Boy, you couldn't ask for a better way to start the show.
Beautiful.
Great job.
Thank you.
Nice job, guys. Harry concerned about the Khalifa component of that song right there.
Yeah, well, you know what I'm saying? What
are they just not going to?
Yeah.
Everybody's asking that question.
Now, whose idea was it to sing Wiz's part?
It's not a phrase you hear every day.
Yeah, exactly.
I think it was me.
Yeah. I think it was me.
That's good. That's smart. It's really smart.
What did you think, LaPortia, when you found out that was the song that you guys were going to sing together?
Well, when he said it was by Wiz Khalifa, I was like, okay. I guess we're gonna make it work. But when I found out I was singing it with Trent, you know, I mean, I didn't have any worries.
Pulling off the Puth and Khalifa nicely right there. LaPortia and Trent, ladies and gentlemen.